Hello, y'all. Today's first little quick topic is going to be about discernment, and this comes from the scripture Hebrews 5:14. But solid food is for the mature who, because of practice, have their senses trained to discern good and evil. So as we mature in Christ, we should start gaining discernment. How do we gain discernment? Number one, we pray. Get in a quiet place, uninterrupted. Two, pray specific. So if you want to know if that person and their situation is of God, say their name, say their situation, and say, God, is this of you? Then wait. Wait and have that stillness, and then you will get a peace. You might not get all these answers, but you will have a peace about this person and the situation. Or number two, if it's not of God, there will be a confusion, or you may feel that something's not right, or there'll be an unsettling. That is usually not of God. So that is a quick way to kind of determine a beginning of figuring out discernment.